Oh, The angel of the Lord declared to Mary,
and she conceived of the Holy Spirit.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Behold, the handmaid of the Lord.
Be it done unto me according to thy word.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And the Word was made flesh,
and dwelt among us.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we, to whom the incarnation of Christ, thy Son, was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Today, our readings gives us the assurance that the Lord is with us and the Lord is present in every situation. Let us pray, therefore, in this Mass that we'll be able to identify the presence of the Lord in every situation of our lives. With this in mind, we begin by acknowledging our failures before. I confess
to Almighty God
and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have sinned in my thoughts, in my words, in what I have done, and in what I have failed to do. Through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask the Blessed Mary and the Virgin, all the angels and saints, and to you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord.
May Almighty God have mercy on us,
forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
The Gloria. Mambwedeso Kristo iti kuna baba shanzi na vanavini. Mwari samasimba nyakaranarini. Kukuti baba isu sisikwa imimuchiti utivana chinu chinoshamisa shukashu. Tinokutenda icha izu kutimakatita vanavini. Chitibatreo kutitite chinotarifiwa kuitwa na vanavini. Tive mburi inokufadzai, inozodekara, nokuwana rufaro rwemba ini singapere. Ndoza tati mutisitireo kuna baba, mnogara mshitunga makabatana na mwe mcheni, uri mwari mwe chete kwe misi singapere.
The first reading, a reading from the first book of Kings. In those days, when Elijah came to Horeb, the mount of God, he lodged in a cave, and behold, the word of the Lord came to him, and he said, "Go forth and stand upon the mount before the Lord." And behold, the Lord passed by, and a great and strong wind tore the mountains, and broke in pieces the rocks before the Lord. But the Lord was not in the wind. And after the wind, an earthquake. But the Lord was not in the earthquake. And after the earthquake, a fire. But the Lord was not in the fire. And after the fire, a still small voice. And when Elijah heard it, he wrapped his face in his mantle and went out and stood at the entrance of the cave. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Let us see, O Lord, your mercy, and grant us your salvation. Let us see, O Lord, your mercy, and grant us your salvation. I will hear what the Lord God speaks. He speaks of peace for his people and his faithful. His salvation is near for those who fear him, and his glory will dwell in our land. Let us see, O Lord, your mercy, and grant us your salvation. Merciful love and faithfulness have met. Justice and peace have kissed. Faithfulness shall spring from the earth, and justice look down from heaven. Let us see, O Lord, your mercy, and grant us your salvation. Also, the Lord will bestow his bounty, and our earth shall yield its increase. Justice will march before him and guide his steps on the way. Let us see, O Lord, your mercy, and grant us your salvation. Chidzidzo chechipiri, Varoma chapter 9, verses 1 to 5. Ndingapike naKristu kuti zvandinoreva ndezvechokwadi. Handisiri kunyengedzana. Uye hana yangu inovhenekerwa naMweya Mutsvene, ndiyo inondipupurira kana ndichiti, ndiri kunyanyosuruvara, ndichamborwadziwa mwoyo napamusana pehama dzangu, dzinova ndidzo dzeropa rimwe chete neni. Ndingade kuti ini ndive mutsaukani naKristu. Ivo ndivo vaIsraeri vane uwandu umwana hwaMwari. Vaivawo nokupenya kwokuvapo kwake kwaionekwa. Ndivowo vakatenderana navo achivapa mutemo nomunamatiro wake. Uyezve akatsidzirana navo kuti achazovapa zvaakavapikira. Ivo madzitateguru aya ndaavo, uye ndivowo vanyakubara muviri wenyama waKristu anova ndiye Mwari, ari pamusoro pazvose zvose, nyakurumbidzwa nari mose. Amen. Apa ndipo panoperera mharidzo yechipiri yanhasi. Aleluya, aleluya. I long for you, O Lord, my soul longs for his word.
The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. After he had fed the people, Jesus made the disciples get into a boat and precede him to the other side, while he dismissed the crowds. After doing so, he went up on the mountain by himself to pray. When it was evening, he was there alone. Meanwhile, the boat already a few miles offshore, was being tossed about by the waves, for the wind was against it. During the fourth watch of the night, he came toward them walking on the sea. When the disciples saw him walking on the sea, they were terrified. "It is a ghost," they said, and they cried out in fear. At once Jesus spoke to them, "Take courage, it is I, do not be afraid." Peter said to him in reply, "Lord, if it is you, command me to come to you on the water." He said, "Come." Peter got out of the boat and began to walk on the water toward Jesus. When he saw how strong the wind was, he became frightened, and beginning to sink, he cried out, "Lord, save me." Immediately Jesus stretched out his hand and caught Peter and said to him, "O you of little faith, why did you doubt?" After they got into the boat, the wind died down. Those who were in the boat did homage, saying, "Truly, you are the Son of God." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Our first reading today tells us about Elijah hiding in a cave. And we ought to understand the background that leads Elijah to hide in a cave. Elijah presides over a contest between Queen's pagan god and the God of Israel. And of course, the God of Israel once wins the contest. And when the God of Israel wins the contest, Elijah orders all the prophets of Baal, the queen's prophets, to be killed because their God has failed to prove to be an existing God. So when the prophets are killed, the queen, Jezebel, is enraged. She's angry, and she runs after Elijah with an intention to kill him. Elijah runs for his life, and he gets to this cave where he hides. There comes an earthquake, and Elijah thinks that the Lord has come to deliver him. The Lord has come to save him. His enemies, the Lord is going to destroy his enemies, but the Lord is not in the earthquake. There comes a fire, and Elijah thinks that the Lord has come to redeem him, and the Lord is not in the fire. There comes a strong wind, and the Lord is not in the strong wind. But eventually there comes this gentle breeze, and the Lord is in the gentle breeze. And the Lord, Elijah comes out, and he meets the Lord. He comes to the mouth of the cave and he encounters the Lord. In our gospel, the presence of the Lord is not identified in a gentle breeze, but the presence of the Lord is also identified in a storm. Jesus wanted to be by himself and he wanted to pray. So he went his way, and the disciples were trying to cross to the other side of the lake, but they were hit hard by the storm. The disciples were terrified by the storm, by the nature of the storm, because it was very, very strong. And they saw someone coming, walking across the waters. At this point, they were terrified by two things. They were terrified by the storm, and they were terrified by this man whom they thought it was a ghost. And Jesus quickly identified himself, and he said to his disciples, "Do not be afraid, it is I." Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, our readings, both the first and the gospel, they teach us about the Lord's doing, that the Lord is present in every situation. The Lord is present in the storms of our life, and the Lord is also present in the serenity zones of our lives. The Lord is present in every situation. Even in the situation that we are facing today, that we are in today, in this pandemic, the Lord is also present in this situation. And what he does, what he intends to do in every situation we don't know, but we just pray that your will be done in our situation. Your will be done in every situation. The gospel highlights the importance of faith in following Jesus. Peter accepted the invitation, and he knew very well that he was taking a risk. It was a leap in the dark, a journey into the unknown. When we were baptized, we embarked on this journey, a leap in the dark, a journey into the unknown. We have put our faith in God, even though we have not seen God. We have put our faith in God, even though we have not been to heaven, but we trust and believe that there is God and there is heaven. So it's a journey into the unknown. And in this journey, God allows us to experience failures. God allows us to experience frustrations. God allows us to experience storms. And in these moments, in these times, we ought to see the Lord in these difficult times. These are valuable moments where we are called to reach out to God in faith. In this journey, we need not to become casualties on the sea of life, but we need to trust in the Lord and to know that the Lord is ready to embrace us in the midst of the storms of our lives. We also have to understand that, like Peter, that it is in our weakness that we find the saving hand of God. It is in our weakness that we find the saving hand of God. And this has been demonstrated in our first reading and also in our gospel. When Elijah was weak, when Elijah was tired, hungry, the Lord came to his aid. The Lord came to rescue him. When Peter was weak in faith, when he was sinking, the Lord stretched out his hand to save him. So it is in our weakness that we find God's saving hand. So the main message today, which comes from our readings, is that the Lord is present in every situation of our lives. And what he does, we don't know. What he intends to do, we don't know. But we pray that the Lord's will be done in every situation. Perhaps the Lord is too close to us that we cannot identify him. I'm sure you've come across a situation whereby you are looking for something, but you can't see it because it's too close to you. Perhaps that's the situation we are facing in our lives, that the Lord is too close to us and we cannot notice him. Amaza diwa na Kristo, zvidzidzo zvanhasi zvinotiudza maererano neuvepo hwaMwari anowanikwa murunyararo wezvekare Mwari, anowanikwa mune zvinotinetsa mumhepo inovhuvhuta mukati moupenyu hwedu. Asi chatinodzidziswa nezvidzidzo zvedu muzara nhasi ndezvekuti Mwari ari mumasituation kana kuti munzvimbo dzose dzatinenge tiri kana kuti mune zvose zvatinosangana nazvo mukati moupenyu hwedu. Mukatarisa Peter, zvakaita kuti anyure, zvinomuita kuti anyure, hazvisi zvinhu zvazviri kunze kana zvinhu zvazviri kure kure, asi zvinhu mhepo yaibva. Mukati meupenyu hwedu zvekare tine mhepo dzakasiyana-siyana dzinouya mukati meupenyu hwedu, dzimwe dzinoda kutinyudza, dzimwe dzakatinyudza. Asi zvinotinyudza, zvatinoda kuti tizive, hazvisi zvinhu zviri kure, zvinhu zviri pedyo pedyo nesu. Asi shoko raMwari rinotiudza kuti kunyange zviripo zvinotinyudza zviri pedyo nesu, nyangwe ari munhu, nyangwe zviri zvakasiyana-siyana, Mwari anotisimbisa achiti, musatya zvenyu muri vanhu vavo, ini ndakakunda. Kufamba kunoita Jesu pamusoro pemvura kuratidza kuti iye akakunda zvose, kunyange nemweya yose yakaipa yaigara iri mukati memvura. Jesu akakunda zvose, akazviisa pasi petsoka dzake. Saka anoti musatya zvenyu. ndineni usatya zvako uri munhu. Some key to put rest in it. Denoted Ramari, Babana Masiba Ose, Musiquedinga La Paz, denoted Rayeso Christo, Manako Manao Kemuichi, Mamuelu, Akasa Maria Mirico, Nesibarana, Akatongi Rotamps and Aponso Pirato, Akarovere Rochpianis. Akafa, akavigwa, akaenda kuafi. Zuva retatu akamuka, akakwira kudenga, kwaagere kurudyirwa kwaMwari Baba vanamasimba ose. Achabvako kuzotonga vapenyu navafi. Ndinotendera Mweya Mutsvene, Kereke Sande Katoriki, kubatana kwavasanda, kuregererwa kwamatadzo, kumuka kwomuviri noupenyu husina mhere. Dear brothers and sisters, let us make our prayers as God faithful people looking to Jesus Christ as he encouraged the wavering faith of St. Peter, so we know he is always with us, his hand outstretched to strengthen us and raise us up. For the household of God on earth, visibly united around the true successors of Peter and the apostles, let us pray to the Lord. For justice and peace in those nations where civil war makes enemies of neighbors, let us pray to the Lord. Yes, Mabuwedu, batirai osangano renyu kusevenzesa zvipo zvarakapiwa. For our Jewish brothers and sisters, from those from whose flesh and blood came Jesus Christ, let us pray to the Lord. For courageous faith in Christ, when we are victims of fear, let us pray to the Lord. Ipaiwa vapfumi moyo wokurwadziwa varombo navanotambudzika vagovabatsira tinzwe umambo. Venekeraiwo naMweya wenyu mutsvene kuti tione matadzo edu nekuapfidza nemoyo wose tinzwe umambo. In the silence of our hearts, let us bring our prayers and petitions before the Lord. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Lord God, as you receive the prayers we make in word and in silence, grant us a strong faith and an abiding trust in your Son, our Redeemer, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Father,
Hama na matayo kimpiro wangu newenyu, kamchiro na maribaba wa na masuma usi. Daima. Mambo wede so Kristo itie kuna baba shanti na vana venu. Mwari baba venu, satapira kwa mori izi ndi makastika. Mkatipa simbaru kusirima. Sika mtireo musipindure. Sive mpiro unotukwevera kwa mori. Nukutuwa nisa upenyo mta. Doza tati mutisitireo kuna baba. Mambo gave nini. Ipaimwe kuna mambo. Gatende mwari. Zwecho kwa ni ngati mtende ino kindozo mfandra pitu. Ndizo ozo mosita oku upenyu. Mwari baba imu na masimba ose ni aukara na rini. Tino kutenda imisi ose. Chido ichi nga pide ichi. Chamakarati za chokutumira umana wenyu kusotinu. Makamuta afanani nesu musinu zose, usia chete kupara matatu ose suwano. Sa maifarira kuona pa mwana wenyuyo, doza munu farira kuona patiru isu, makatisika mkatipa zose shakanaka, tika zose rasa anu kutata kwa takaita. Imindo kutuma mwana kumana wenye Yesu Kristo, akawa munu, akatifira pashipia niso. Kuti tuwane sheza takambeke tarasa. Na iso zemi wali baba, tino kuimbira imisi yose, pamweni ngirozi, na wasande vose, tichiti. Msande, 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 mambo mari sama simba, denga na pasi zeri nimele, ngaro mzwe, akumsoro soro, ngaro mzwe, samtuma mari, ngaro mzwe, You are indeed holy, O Lord, and all you have created rightly gives you praise. For through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, by the power and working of the Holy Spirit, you give life to all things and make them holy. And you never cease to gather people to yourself, so that from the rising of the sun to its setting, a pure sacrifice may be offered to you. Therefore, O Lord, we humbly implore you, by the same Spirit graciously make holy these gifts we have brought to you for consecration, that they may become the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate these mysteries. For on the night he was betrayed, he himself took bread, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. Save us, Savior of the world, by your cross and resurrection, he has set us free. Therefore, O Lord, as we celebrate the memory of the saving passion of your Son, he his wondrous resurrection and ascension into heaven. And as we look forward to his second coming, we offer you in thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. Lord, we pray upon the oblation of your church and recognizing the sacrificial victim by whose death you will to reconcile to yourself. Grant that we who are nourished by the body and blood of your Son and filled with this Holy Spirit may become one body, one spirit in Christ.
May he make of us an eternal offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Saint Joseph, your spouse, with your blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, with Saint Gerard Magella, and with all the saints on whose constant intercession, in your presence we rely on unfailing help.
May this sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity your pilgrim church on earth, with your servant, Francis, our Pope, and Robert, our Bishop, the order of bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people you have gained for your own. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family, whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion, O merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world, to our departed brothers and sisters, and to all who are pleasing to you at their passing from this life. Give kind admittance to your kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory, through Christ our Lord, through whom you bestow on the world all that is good.
Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, O glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Mponese pachake ndiyakatirayira akatifundisa muna matukuru nokudaro semuri imwe chete tinonamata tichiti Baba vedu muri kudenga sare ndarika umambo wenyu kaishi kuda kwenyu kakwitu paso kudenga tipewo nhasi kudya kwedu kwese mutiregererewo zvatakakutadzirai sokuregerera kwatinoita vakatitadzira musatirege tichiwira mune zvinotiedza asi mutinonorei mune zvakaipa tinonorewo baba kune zvakaipa zvose tinzwirewo tsitsi kuti tigarike muupenyu hwedu mutibatsire nguva dzose kuramba tichinzvinga matadzo nokunda matambudziko takatarisira kuya kumuponesi wedu Jesu Kristu nokuti ndimi mambo Mambo wedu Jesu Kristu makati kuna vapostori venyu ndinokusiyirai rugare ndinokupai rugare rwangu regai kuringa matadzo edu muringe chete chitendero chesangano renyu mupe vana vari vose rugare nokugarisana sehama neyavo imi Mwari mugara nokutonga kwemisi isingaperi rugare rwamambo rugarive nemi narini narini Let us offer each other the sign of peace. Lamb of God.
You take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God. You take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God. You take away the sins of the world.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. Yesu wangu, inotendera kwazvo kuti murimo musakramendi yesande realitari. Ndinokudai kupinda zvose, ndinokushuvirai zvakanyanya mumweya wangu. Zvandisingakwanise kugamuchirai musakramendi, uyai mupinde mumweya wangu sekunge ndatokugamuchirai muzvioneko zvechingwa. Ndinokufumbamirai, ndinozvibatanidza imi vose kwamuri. Musabvume kuti ndiparadzane nemi nari mose. Amen. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart.
I embrace you as if you were already there and unite myself only to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen. Let us pray. May the communion in our sacrament that we have consumed save us, O Lord, and confirm us in the light of your truth, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And your spirit.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus et Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus.
Amen.
Go forth, the Mass is over.